Ladies and gentlemen, this first fight is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. Your third man in the cage will be our referee, Anthony Hamlet. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you first, the fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner, from Everett, Washington, let's hear it for Wazin Muhammad. And his opponent, standing to my left, out of the red corner, he is from Auburn, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Carlos Saucedo. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight was stopped at 2 minutes 59 seconds of round one. For your winner, by TKO out of the red corner, Carlos Saucedo. Ladies and gentlemen, Introducing to you first, the fighter to my right, out of the blue corner, comes to us from Spokane, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Ethan Child. And his opponent, standing to my left, coming to you from Omak, Washington, let's hear it for Norman Schuster. Referee stopped in at 2 minutes 16 seconds into round two for your winner by rear naked choke from Spokane, Washington, Ethan Child. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the first fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner, he comes to us from Bellingham, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Andy Waters. And his opponent, standing to my left, representing the red corner, he comes to us from Moses Lake, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Jairo Villaseñor.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight was stopped with 16 seconds left in the final round. For your winner, by rear naked choke, ladies and gentlemen, Andy Water. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the first fighter standing to my right. He comes to us from Seattle, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Trent Ellis. And his opponent standing to my left from Lacey, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Curtis Bouton. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Anthony Hamlet stepped in at 2 minutes, 57 seconds to the first round to stop this fight for your winner out of Lacey, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Curtis Bouton. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first the fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner. He comes to us from Spokane, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Dylan Kalamarski.
What?
And his opponent, standing to my left, comes to us from Enumclaw, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Elijah Ellison. Did everybody catch that? Ladies and gentlemen, with 12 seconds left in the first round, let's hear it for your winner, Elijah Ellison. All right, ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you first, the fighter standing to my right, in the blue corner, from Seattle, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Elijah Way Rose. And introducing his opponent, standing to my left, in the red corner, from Spokane, Washington, let's hear it for Jaden Ortega. In the event of an unintentional groin shot, a fighter will have up to 5 minutes to recover. Fighter safety is of utmost importance.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight was called to a stop at 1 minute, 51 seconds of round two. For your winner, out of the red corner, all right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you first the fighter standing to my right in the blue corner from Marysville, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Cedric Richard. And his opponent standing to my left out of the red corner, from Bremerton, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Michael Long.
Fight the hand! I can't. Use the position. Use the position.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, all three judges have this fight 29-28 for your winner. Out of the blue corner, Cedric Richard. All right, ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you first, the fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner. She comes to us from Bellingham, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Litsy Bitsy the Spider Duran. And her opponent, standing to my left, out of the red corner, representing Catalyst Fight House from Everett, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Danielle Fredrickson. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, our judges have come to a decision. All three judges have this 29-28. For your winner, out of the blue corner, Lindsay Duran.
Please welcome the winner of the Ultimate Fighter, the latest Ultimate Fighter, Juliana the Killer Miller. And we still have a few others. Fresh off of his victory in UFC Fight Night just a week and a half ago, we also have right here from the Pacific Northwest, representing us, winning on the big stage in the UFC, Brady Heestand. And one more. Some of you haven't seen her yet, but you will. The number one prospect right now in women's MMA. Number one prospect, the undefeated, the 5-0 Mamba, Melissa, the Mamba Amaya. Now this is a great thing about how MMA is turning. We have some of the toughest people in the Pacific Northwest. I see a lot of guys here, but I feel like the girls are louder. How about, you guys like women MMA fighters? We have the best women in the world in the Pacific Northwest. I honestly don't know what it is. Started with Misha Tate. She won a world title. She's from Tacoma, from Spokane, Washington. Right here, you just saw Juliana Pena upset the GOAT, Amanda Nunes. We have Juliana Pena, also from the Pacific Northwest. And Melissa Maya, also from the Pacific Northwest. And the last winner of the Ultimate Fighter, Juliana Miller. These women, I almost have to call the guys out. Crowd and everything. The toughest people in the PNW are women. It's just what it is. But I'm gonna give you a quick introduction right here. They're gonna say a little thing about their careers and we'll move on. Here we are, Brady.
I just wanna say thank you for all coming out. I started on a venue just like this, and so it's an honor to be here watching all these guys put it on the line. Thank you.
What up, Seattle? Let's go. How you guys liking these fights tonight? They've been scrapping. Thank you all for coming to support. Man, you're helping people like myself get to where we want to go, which is on the big stage. And I just want to say, keep fighting for your dreams. I almost quit on mine. And so from nothing to something, anything really is possible. So shoot your shot, baby. Mwah!
And I don't know if you guys, a lot of people are getting stuff here, but everybody's lost their voice. Melissa has no voice. Juliana almost lost her voice. But these guys will be up here if you guys want to take a picture, whatever. You women, like I said, ask them. Don't be scared to ask them how they did it. These girls right now are the hottest thing in MMA. All you women should be getting into it. It is a man or woman sport. I'm glad you're enjoying the fights. We are on a 10-minute intermission.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you first, this fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner, from Spokane, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Sly. And his opponent, standing to my left, in the red corner, from Enumclaw, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Marco Martinez!
Position.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight was stopped at 47 seconds into the second round. For your winner, out of the red corner, Marco Martinez! All right, ladies and gentlemen, introducing first the fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner, from Stockton, California, ladies and gentlemen, Kyle McGaw. And his opponent, standing to my left, in the red corner, he's from Auburn, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, Brian McElroy.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight was stopped at 3 minutes, 27 seconds into the first round by rear naked choke, your winner from Auburn, Washington, Brian McElroy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you first, the fighter standing to my right, out of the loop, blue corner, let's hear it for Marcos Lopez. And his opponent, standing to my left, representing the red corner, from Kirkland, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Rob McGruder. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight was stopped at 3 minutes, 19 seconds into round one. Your winner by submission, ladies and gentlemen, Rob McCruder. All right. All right, introducing first, the fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner, comes to us from Lewiston, Idaho. Ladies and gentlemen, Drake Randall. And his opponent, standing to my left, fighting out of the red corner, from Enumclaw, Washington, ladies and gentlemen, Carlo Martinez.
You! like she open off the site. Oh.
Our judges have come to a unanimous decision for your winner and new Excite Fight featherweight champion from Lewiston, Idaho, ladies and gentlemen, Drake Randall. All right. First, I want to say if you've all had an amazing time, we have another event coming up March 11th right here. Mark your calendars. So if you're ready for the main event of the evening, let's make some noise.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen. The first fighter standing to my right, out of the blue corner. He is representing Moses Lake, Washington. Let's hear it for Jimmy Funky Cold Molina. All right. right. And the fighter standing to my left. In the red corner. Muckleshootown, Shane White Eagle.
What?
This fight was stopped at 3 minutes 12 seconds of the round one for your winner by Real Naked Choke. Let's hear it for Shane White Eagle.